Hello friends, if you have been that person who never liked kadi patta or curry leaves, then this podcast is for you. I'll give you 12 reasons to love curry leaves or kadi patta. So if you want to know the benefits and the dosage and the side effects, then be with me until the end. If you have still not subscribed to my channel Radio Lakrit Rahil, please go down there, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. You might be knowing the reason why it is called as kadi patta or curry leaves. The famous delicacy of North India like kadi pakoda and some of the sambars and curries of South India gave the name kadi patta in Hindi and curry leaves in English. And many of the Asian cuisines also got this usage of curry leaves in their dishes. But apart from that, did you know the rich ingredient or the nutrient source of curry leaves? If I tell you that it is rich in phosphorus, iron, carbohydrate, fiber, and some of the vitamins like A, B, C, E, and B12, would you believe it? Yes, friends. This is the fact of curry leaves, and it is a very rich source of all these nutrients. Number one benefit is it helps in weight loss. If you want to shred that extra pound from your body and if you want to reduce that belly, then do go ahead and eat that curry leaf every day in the food which you get. Number two, it helps in lowering the cholesterol levels. It is a very good cardiac agent as well. It helps in reducing that bad cholesterol from the body. Number three, it helps in congestion of nose and chest. So if you have that problem of getting the wheezing and congestion of cold and cough, then go ahead and eat that curry leaf in your food. Number four, it helps in reducing that constipation and diarrhea problem. As it is a very fibrous in nature, because of that fibrous in nature, it helps in reducing the constipation and diarrhea. Number five, it helps in reducing the morning sickness and the nausea problems. So if you have that problem and if you get the nausea and the morning sickness, you can chew these leaves in the morning. So it will help in reducing that morning sickness from you. Number six, it helps in elimination of bacteria from the body. It helps in reducing that bacteria from the gut and the stomach region. So it helps keep our gut clean. Number seven, it is very good for the diabetic people. It helps in regulation of the blood sugar level. So you can actually use these curry leaves in your daily routine. Number eight, it is very good eyesight agent. So if you have that problem of eyesight, you can always use these curry leaves in your daily routine and your daily food. So it'll help you in the long run. I remember my grandmother used to tell my father that it is very good for heart and for eyesight. Number nine, it is a very good stress relieving agent. So if you have that daily stress and daily routine, so do use these curry leaves in your daily regular diet. Number 10, it helps in reducing, or you can say healing, wounds and the skin problems. Number 11, it is a very good hair growth agent. If you think that you are having a hair fall problem or the hair growth problem, then do use this in your daily routine. Number 12, it is very good memory improving agent. I would suggest you that if you eat this on a regular basis, it will definitely help you on the longer run. Apt dosage on a regular basis, then 8 to 10 leaves daily, regularly in the morning on an empty stomach if you take, it will be good and it will do its job. You can use it as a juice or you can mix it with wheatgrass or something. You can make a juice out of it and you can drink that. So that will also suffice you. Now let's talk about the side effects of curry leaf. I have never heard or I have never read anywhere that it is having any side effect. Overeating of curry leaf can give acidity or stomach upset. So if you're doing overeating, that can lead you to acidity. So apart from that, there won't be any problem. So there is no side effect of curry leaves. Hey guys, do let me know, how did you like my video? Please share this video with your family and friends. And if you're still not subscribed to my channel, Radio Life with Rahil, please go down there, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. And until then, for the next video, much love, amigos.